Go in there and head straight to the westernmost area.
Westernmost area, what?
Yeah, the westernmost part of the map.
There's no exit
No
over
exit
there.
over there. There is. It's hidden.
Are you a swami?
Swami?
It's the hidden village of Swami, right?
Tell them the
The
swami sent
swami
you.
sent you?
Yeah.
I'm a goddamn peasant, Richard.
We got that right. A goddamn peasant.
What can your monk do right now? Nothing?
Nothing?
What do you mean, what can my monk
I'm not
do?
your monk, your priest.
I can heal, basically, that's it. I can. She has the stats to get buff spells, but I don't have money. I don't have the money to buy the spells. I mean, I could take from our general pool for our main characters. But we're running low on that too. We only have about 100k left.
The fuck? Entering roles
Entering
and
roles
playing
playing
town?
town?
Yeah, just to say whatever. Just don't talk to anyone. Just avoid all the weirdos. And head straight for the armor weaponsmith.
Don't see it on here.
What do you mean you don't see it on here? It's right next to the armor smith.
The freaking symbols are so hard to make out.
Yeah, they are a little bit.
Wait, is this gonna cost me money?
Money? Yes.
How much?
$1,500?
I'm not gonna have enough money for the fucking Stilo trap if that's the case.
How much is Stilo trap?
1K?
1K? How much do you have?
I have 2.1K right now.
I have 500. I can give you 500 gold. Also, I have. Well, I thought I had a dirk for you. Apparently, don't. So buy a snow secret from this guy.
What's an ep?
Just like a little short sword.
Okay, I bought
one.
One.
Now talk to him again and go to Sori Smith, like the bottommost option. Talk to him again. The bottommost option, Sori Smith.
The bottommost options fix all items.
Oh. Okay, that's weird. Give it to me.
I dropped it.
Goddamn, it's too heavy. What? Still? God dang. If you want to pick these up, just don't put them on. They're not good for rogues.
Too low level to pick them up.
Okay. success. Take that. Actually, hold on. I'll get back to you in a sec.
What did you do to it?
I improved it. But we need to ID it first. And to do that, I'll have a trick. I'll just do it rather than explain it. We need to make our way back. I think there's a quick way back.
What about this stuff?
You can, if you want, you can leave it. I don't need any of that junk.
Head back.
Yes.
I have the red bandana. What should I do with it?
Red. Well, you just have to hold on to it.
I mean, it's not such a big deal, I guess, because you can just create a new character and get another one.
Yeah, yeah. If you really need another one, just make sure if you make a new character, it's the same gender, because it's gender specific.
Okay, I'm back in my freaking house.
Yeah? Back in Milth?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that's good. That's what you want. How'd you do that?
I don't know. To be honest with you. Where do I go? Hold on. Mom's calling me. My sound is ready.
Okay. Just wait at the rogue thing. I'll meet you there.
Okay, can I go eat?
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna go eat. So that makes sound just a little soggy. Thank you.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Everything.
What?
I have your thing. I need to turn on trading.
Turn on trading.
Trading. Settings.
Okay.
Yeah, go to your settings. It's like a little thing on the bottom bar. Bottom right.
There's nothing in the bottom right.
If you go into settings, there's a thing called exchange. Turn it on.
It's not on the bottom right.
No, the button to open your settings is in the bottom.
Okay, it's on. No, we need money.
I don't have it on this character, I'll have to go on my other character. Let's try and choose a core chat. I shouldn't have taken that coin. How much do you need again? 2,500? If you're still in a group, invite me.
How do I do that?
Look on me.
Right?
There's a little button there. A little group invite button. Oh, shit. What? You didn't invite me again.
In a group.
Is that my group?
Hmm?
I left the group by accident.
I know, but I'm not even in a group, so.
Okay, hang on, thank you. Fuck me. I always forget about the stupid fountain. The worst event ever. Who thought putting that there was a good idea? Can you go in here?
Nope.
Nope. I'm gonna have to go to the earlier one then. Yeah, you take the mantis, I'll take the bull.
Wait, how do you do this?
You hit him, and then you lead him into a trap.
How do I lay the trap?
Oh god, they're going after the brace. It has line.
I don't know. How do I know if I'm laying these things?
You have to put lines in there, right?
Line?
It's a multi-line trap. It has a cast time.
No.
You know how, like, you...
Okay, we need to do this first. Can you just...
God damn it. Getting XP for that?
Yeah, not much though.
Really not much. How much are you getting?
What? 2,000 something? Can you lead them over my traps?
Oh, is it following me? I thought it was following you. I don't even know where your traps are.
Gain some distance and let me put a trap between you two. Oh my lord. Why don't you just kill it then? Because this is freaking annoying the shit out of me.
We shouldn't be going for the same dude, Ryan. You should be going for your own dude. These are also good XP. You take that mantis. Should only take like two or three mantis, slow trap. There's a necklace there if you want it. Make sure you successfully hit them first, right? Nice. I dropped a bell.
To a low level. Too low level to pick up that necklace too.
Get that B.
Oh, six mana?
Six mana? Yep. Don't go too far, because then we don't get XP, right? Easy sauce, man. Easy.
This is really shitty experience, by the way.
What do you mean?
2,000 XP?
Ryan, okay, well... okay, I guess I'll leave the group, since that's not enough for you, apparently.
Well, I don't know. I need to get to your level quickly.
Okay, hold on. Oh, shit. It's coming. Okay, you tell you what, I'm gonna leave the group. You hit them and I'll trap. I'll help trap. That way I don't get XP.
So this guy?
Yeah, just hit something and then run away. Make sure he's following. Isn't following you. Just leave him down here, actually. I'll put the traps ahead of you. Following me. Someone's following me. That good XP? Did it change? That's the big question.
Yeah, 3,000.
Okay. Because honestly, it seems like you're just getting the XP that's for your level. But if you're trying to catch up, then I guess we can wait.
What level are you right now?
12.
Where did the priest go?
She logged off. Trying to catch you up on levels, right?
What increases the attack of the traps? Dexterity?
I think they're fixed. Dexterity is like your dodge. Actually, I think... I don't know if the stats increase the damage of your traps, but I know the level does, I think. Here, I'll set up a trap along here, just lead this bee down this way.
Do you need to move over one?
Yeah.
I didn't get XP for that one.
Did you hit him?
I did hit him.
Because I didn't get XP from any of these guys. You get XP only if you've hit the monster. Okay, just lead this guy up. I'll take care of this mantis. You get the other guy. You need to give me room to, like, you need to lead these guys, dude.
It's hard if, yeah, because I have to, you're telling me to go get the other guys, but this guy, well, this guy's following me.
Okay, so, we'll just leave them here. Move. Just keep leading him down this way. Can you get it?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are getting the XP. There's more guys down here. I'll start laying traps along this road. You just lead them down here.
Dude, this could take forever. 27k XP. Maybe we should move to the next area.
Well, the problem is you can't even enter the next area.
It said I was close.
Okay, you wanna try it? Oh, there's a wolf up here. You're not.
Isn't it moving?
Yeah, I don't think he hit it.
I totally hit it.
Don't get trapped. Just keep leading him down this way. Move the mantis over one. I need to regenerate my mana. Now let's try the other area.
Is in the next area where the kobolds are?
Yes. Or no, there's just wolves. I'm pretty sure, anyways. It's just harder wolves and mantises.
Wolves are for here.
It's all you, man.
Move. Huh, that wasn't very much XP.
I think it's cap. I think it's in relation to your level, right?
Should we go back to the other one?
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter. Like, we can handle this area. As long as we're in this area, we might as well just do these guys. No, hit that guy. I want him.
I can see how rogues can power level pretty easy.
Yeah. Ooh, bear. Oh, I can't pick, Ryan, I can't pick that up. You have to pick it up.
Why?
Why? These are your mobs, not mine. How much are you getting per, you're getting about 3,000?
4,600.
Oh, you know, that's close to what we're getting in this area. I think we're getting like around 6,000. Just keep killing these guys, you'll catch up in no time. Three stilettos and or two stilettos and a needle hook might be enough for that guy.
I thought stilettos are better than needle.
Yeah, but they're also mana hungry.
Huh?
They're also mana hungry. I'm running out of mana, so I gotta make sure I ration it. If I can kill it in three, in two stilettos and a needle, then why use three stilettos, right? Yeah, that might be overkill. You use three stilettos on it.
Yeah,
oh, nice. You're 9 now, right?
Yeah, 10. Yeah,
10? Okay. Well, that'd be close enough. You're only like a level or two away. Should we group up?
I guess so. I wonder if we can go to the next area.
Yeah. We could try. It's really a matter of can you enter it or not. Might be a bit tough because that's where we went with Chris, right?
Oh, is it dead?
Dead? Okay. is it dead? Trick is to not get one shot, because those rogues are pretty squishy.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? So you want to go to the next area?
Okay.
Now let me know if you can go in or not. The easiest one to go to, Ryan, eventually, is going to be West Woodland, because you can enter that, like, it doesn't matter what level you are, and it's meant for level 20 to 30, so we should be able to reach there eventually. I think they suggested to get Maiden Trap first, though.
What?
Maiden Trap. It's like an upgraded stiletto trap. It's you don't get it to, like, level 25, though.
Have you seen the required stats for that?
Dude, 25, man. Think about all the stats you're gonna get between now and 25.
I'm 27 on my monk, and I don't even think I can get that many stat points.
Well, that's true. It's kind of a higher level trap. It's like, I think it's the highest damaging trap, that's why.
So why am I still using this
This
stick?
stick. Because you, do you have a dagger?
No.
The fuck? Why am I making faces? Oh boy.
You get in that, boy.
There's a wolf up there.
Time to get my armor.
I'm gonna pee at bank to get it.
Where?
Pee at bank.
How much does it cost?
I think 1500.
I think. I'm selling at 600 gold.
Oh. Oh, there's a lot of fucking pants. Yeah, we're gonna catch up to other characters in no time.
What do you mean?
I think you start getting more XP for these guys as you get higher, right? Like, I'm getting 10k per Mantis now. Boy, there's a lot here. Oh, there's a wolf over there. Shit. Can you get this wolf? I already aggroed the pee. Did you hit the wolf already?
I think so.
No, you didn't. We didn't get any XP from that. You have to hit him first.
I thought I did.
They can aggro on you before you hit them. Bees over here. a wolf and mantis down here. I'll lead him up here. Oh shit, he hit me. The fucking spell. Motherfucker. He also fucking died. He died and he hit me with a spell. Fuck this guy.
Dead? Dead?
Yeah, shit. One shot, dude. I fucking hate it when that happens.
Which
one are we getting again? 4-1. Oh. I wonder if we can go into 5 yet. If you want to keep going, you keep going.
Oh, I forgot your other character was here. Thank you. tons of madness over here.
Over here. Oh boy. Rogues can also polish gems and then sell them for hire.
Oh, help.
What, you need healing?
Yes. I haven't been able to hit this guy. Can you hit him? Watch out. Oh my god, watch out. Okay, he's avoiding all my traps.
Where did you even set your traps?
I don't know. You just do your own traps. What were you now?
Check after this wolf is dealt with. You can also set traps down.
Nah.
16. My priest is higher than my rogue now.
What the guy?
Make sure you're picking up the wax and the honey. People apparently look for that stuff. We might pay money for it. Plus, you need it for priest stuff.
They pay for noob stuff, though?
Yep.
Okay, I've had enough of this.
Wow. Do you want to get your stuff?
Can't you power level me now?
Excuse me? What do you mean power level you?
Power level me.
I want to power level my priest.
Are you going to do that now?
I don't know. I don't know if I can. I'm going to try.
I don't have money.
I think the only ones who can really power level are rogues, though. I think that's the thing. So many mantises. Can you go to the next area yet?
Yep.
Yep. Oh boy. This is where we're hunting with Chris. If you want to get your thing, well, like, I can meet you at the Piet Bank.
Piet?
Yeah, that's where you get it.
No map available. The fuck is that?
Are you in the town?
How do we get into the town?
Well, I mean, you just like, are you in the town, or are you just at the entrance still?
I'm at the entrance.
Go into the town.
Well, which way is the town?
There's only one way to go.
Your research into selling reg codes.
Eh, it's going all right. You want to help me get my sword before you log off?
What? Thought we were gonna wait for Chris to do that stuff.
Well, I figured if we do it now, then we can hop straight into getting the dark light and the dark belt stuff. I mean, literally, we just need to go there and kill it. That's all we need to do.
You have to do your... Well, aren't you doing exercise soon? I want to do exercise after you, so...
Okay. I guess I'll just solo it then.
Well, we can do it later. Like, well, I don't know what the full rush is.
I just want to do it.
We have until, like, next week to do this. How hard is this thing anyway?
I don't know.
Know what?
How hard it is. Like, for all I know, I could be able to just solo it, but I'd rather have someone there just in case. It's a level 20 quest. How much money do you have?
600.
100 money. Hold on. You sure you want this one and not the old one?
Too late. What was the orange one?
The orange one is the white and brown one.
That's too late.
Oh my god. Yeah, you should need to get yourself a Dirk, man.
You don't like my stick?
No. Go buy yourself a Dirk when you get a chance.
God, this was my rogue back in the day.
Yeah, basically. Your rug? I'll see how much XP I can get. With my priest and my warrior party. I don't expect it to be any that good though, because I think the only people who can actually leech are rogues. Are you still in a party? Can you invite me?
Hmm?
Are you still in a party?
I'm just gonna log off here.
Okay.
sounds going.
It's alright. Yeah, we can, like, she gets XP and I get XP, but it's like scale to the level, so if I wanted to actually power level, I need to be a rogue. That's the only way I can see power leveling. So I think maybe the play might be I think the play might be to get
hello?
Get, I think I'm sorry, I'm talking to someone on Discord. I think the play might be to get the rogue and the priest similar to the level to where we are with Chris, and then I'll just have the priest tag along and we hunt.
Do you know where to find farm those dark items?